cleans you.
God damn, why can I not get a steady connection with y'all?
I'm gonna tell you, bro.
Alright, Hunter, what did you say one last time?
I said that the person
not the other
who said...
psychic?
Yeah, the person that said that they were the psychic that you said wasn't a psychic was a psychic. Nice. Connor, where are you, bro?
What?
There you are.
And, what did they... and what did you say about my will? Did it not go through, I guess, because I logged out?
No, because no, Hunter cleaned you, so we didn't get to see it.
Yeah.
He was a deek.
I fucking hate you, Hunter. I had a great ass fucking will too. Screw you.
You kept making it hard for me, so I had to clean you. And I was gonna clean the next person the next night, but then I got hanged. Boy toy named Troy.
Wait, what?
Hey, Sadness is back.
Oh, Sadness, yay!
Oh.
Look at that boring roll.
Hmm, okay. Interesting. I've never had this roll before.
It's been a year since we played this game, so I think I might have already had this roll. Jumbo Jumbo.
Gardener.
I'm Mr. Meese.
I'm Mr. Meese.
I was Belmont.
Yeah, I was a boy toy named Troy.
Oh, wait, who are you, Connor?
What?
Boy toy named
Connor,
Troy.
Connor, who were you?
I was a boy toy named Troy. XD. Well, that's miffing. Glad I got to play so much of that round.
I didn't make a note. Oops. You weren't even a boy, you were a girl.
Well, ain't that a twist?
Well, put it this way, I died protecting Ryan.
Well, I'm leaving this lobby. I'll wait for y'all. God damn. I'm gonna take my ass.
I was actually looking for something to play for Ryan.
I'm Mr. Mystic, yes sirree!
Jesus Christ.
Ah, man.
It's a good song.
Wait, so... both...
Hunter, you said you protected me last night?
Yeah, well, not really protected you. I was a doctor, so I was gonna keep you safe.
Wait, so...
Yeah. Oh, okay.
So, Hunter, you're dead?
I'm dead.
Yeah.
And Connor's dead? Well. Okay, Ryan, so then we can just converse then.
Okay, who are you?
I am Jumbo Dumbo.
I had a feeling you were Jumbo Dumbo.
Oh, God. Dude, you were about to... I was about to click vote on Jumbo Dumbo.
Hey, I even sent it to you in the Steam thing.
Oh, Ryan. Now it's it wasn't letting me ship tab.
Oh.
What's up, Hunter?
Did you notice who Sadness was in the game?
No.
The werewolf again.
Oh. Well, hey.
When you punch Bakugo instead of kicking him, pulls a little sneaky on you.
Somebody's not going to be fun.
Mm-hmm. So what are y'all's roles now?
Dude.
I was a doctor.
I'm a mafioso.
Oh,
yeah.
I fucking visited your house.
I'm going to make you an offer you can't refuse.
Damn.
You come here on the day of my daughter's wedding.
Kill me.
What are you, Brady?
I'm a family man.
So you're a mafia.
I'm the godfather.
Fucking corpse.
And so I heard Ryan and Hunter talk about Mr. Meeseeks, so I messaged Ryan asking him if he was Mr. Meeseeks. So he answered me yes, and I was like, well, I'm your godfather Jumbo.
Godfather Jumbo.
Oh, well. That, okay, so I honestly read that as girlfriend. I was like, what?
Godfather. GF, Godfather.
I guess Simon was the mayor, because there's a thing for the mayor to not reveal that thing.
Someone went to go visit the veteran and got murdered. This thing, I got killed by Ducky, so which is weird. I protected Ryan, but I got killed by Ducky.
Well, hey. Now they know to look out for Ducky. So.
Okay, I'm gonna heal you. Oh, cool, I'm gonna kill you.
What are you thinking, Brady?
Well, I'm thinking that we're not gonna vote up Meeseeks.
If you don't type in chat, then... But we can't look suspicious.
Okay, so...
Crunchy potato bites. They're called tater motherfucking tots, you uncultured swine.
Are you just reading out memes or something?
Yep.
I forgot what number I am. Okay, I'm number one.
Man.
Caves.
I'm gonna wee.
No.
I'm gonna pee.
Who then? Thirteen left. Yeah, sorry. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Fun. Okay. Fine, Brady.
What? What?
Well, Caves and Dorothy are dead.
Oh shit. Y'all are getting busy.
Hey, guess what, guys?
What?
mafia sweep.
I was fucking like it.
Yeah, no mafia members died. Holy crap.
It's because I'm the godfather. And my right-hand man, Mr. Meeseeks, took care of business.
Jumbo.
I cannot understand a single word you just said at all.
A fucking man.
Okay, my message is going through in the game.
Yeah.
Nope, apparently not.
Well, I see you wrote so twice.
Okay, now they are.
So,
my game is lagging, it's like the chat's so far behind.
Rest in pepperonis. You know, I love it. So I had, Bent Pixels, the partner for Saint Savage, says we made no money at all in September.
Like, are we voting against Fire Brady?
Flat zero.
Said, why are we voting against him?
Oh, are you?
He's the last person I think we need to kill.
Yeah.
Vote against him or no?
Okay,
there you go.
I'll have you know, I have a choking fetish. Good Lord, Fire.
Jesus Christ. Spicy chat y'all have.
Nope. Dang.
Technically, I tried.
And my character model is super suspicious for to be the godfather.
Are you a vampire?
No, I am like the guy with like the fedora and the like the...
I should have you know I have a fetish of watching people choke. Good Lord, Ryan. Medusa.
Costa Nostra, one win five times as Godfather.
Damn, I've lost three games in a row.